Welcome to another ECCO Tour tip. Today we speak about the driver and to gain more distance. I see many amateurs, they're just using the arms on the backswing. If you want to gain more distance with the driver, you have to use your body. So that means you have to rotate all your body and your back and your arms to the top to have a longer backswing, to have more room and to fire the body. So if I hit a driver, I go here and I really rotate as much as I can to have the club there.